Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add echo effect in Audacity. So first of all, you need to make sure that your sound is recorded. Let me just show you how it sounds like. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Alright, so this is the raw audio clip. Okay. And if you want to add echo effect, what you need to do is just select all the audio track, and here you can see effect, click on that, and you can see echo option, just click on that echo, and you can see delay time and decay factor, so you can just edit it if you want, and you can just preview it. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, this is slightly different, right? And if you want to now, you know, bring any changes into that audio, this is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, it's up to you. But this is just like that. And let me just show you another thing, which is if you go to effect and go to delay, and you will be able to see delay type, and it's an advanced version of. You know about doing the echo, right? So you can see that there are options available like regular bouncing ball, reverse bouncing ball, and you can also do is you can mess around with the buzz. You know, you can just adjust the delay time. Okay, you can just change the number of echoes, all right, and you can just also change the pitch. So I'm just showing you simply bouncing ball, and let me just preview it. This is an audio track used for experimental purposes. Alright. And if I try to see reverse bouncing ball.
This is an audio track used for experimental purposes.
It sounds like I'm on, you know, any kind of a stadium or any kind of event. So, yep. So you can just... mess around the settings, and you can just you know, adjust according to your needs, and you can just apply all these settings and just preview, and you can simply also see if you save any kind of preset, you can do that. Okay, let me.
This is an audio track used for experimental purposes.
So when you will be able to, you know, get the you get your desired you know, output, and you, what you can do is just simply click on OK, and let me just show you.
This is an audio track used for experimental purposes.
Okay, so in this way you'll be able to add echoes in Audacity. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.